A 10-year-old boy continues to recover tonight after he fell during a night hike on Mount Hood. It happened near the White River Snow Park, and his father told rescuers and crews that he fell about 150 feet down that embankment. Luckily, they were able to call for help. Then they made a campfire, and that helped the rescuers to find them. Paramedics took that boy to a Portland hospital, but at